It takes a lot of effort to build a successful company, but it takes even more persistence to build a successful business empire. और अगर हम उन कंपनीज की एक लिस्ट बनाएं, तो उसमें एक नाम कॉन्स्टेंट होगा, and that is the Reliance Industries, founded by late Mr. Dhirubhai Ambani and the legacy carried on by his son, Mr. Mukesh Ambani. In today's video of Just Curious, we are going to see कि Reliance Jio ने कैसे अपने investments को grow किया है and how it has managed to garner investments from large corporations and millions of users for a digital revolution in India. Reliance has raised more than $23.5 billion in the past 4 months. Aur isi ke saath, wo net zero debt company bhi ban chuki hai. It has also unveiled its vision for future with its two business entities, namely Jio Platforms and JioMart. Isi news ke saath, the stock market has really shown positive intent towards Reliance aur uska stock value is inching towards 2200. Be it Jio Gigafiber, IoT, Artificial Intelligence or the Jio Glass, Mukesh Ambani seems to be tapping into future technology and that too with an aggressive approach. Reliance Jio now has a ton of marquee investors including Microsoft, Facebook, Google, Intel and Qualcomm to name a few. Abhi recently, Reliance ki annual general meeting mein, they demonstrated their very own mixed reality solutions with multiple use cases while also claiming to have developed their own 5G hardware and software platform that will enable them to roll out 5G anchor products and services in the near future with total control over enterprise security and privacy of data. Jahan ek taraf Mukesh Ambani ki Reliance Jio ne टेलीकॉम सेक्टर में इतना बड़ा रेवोल्यूशन लाया है तो वहीं दूसरी तरफ द कोरोना वायरस पैंडेमिक विल गिव अ फर्दर पुश टू द डिजिटल अडॉप्शन इन द कंट्री विद मोर एंड मोर पीपल बाइंग प्रोडक्ट्स ऑनलाइन थ्रू ई कॉमर्स साइट्स पीपल मूविंग ऑनलाइन टू बाय प्रोडक्ट्स विल ऑल्सो गिव अ फर्दर पुश टू डिजिटाइजिंग दी स्मॉल बिजनेसेस एज वेल सो वॉट आर द की रीजन फॉर द अपराइज ऑफ रिलायंस जियो ड्यूरिंग दिस पैंडेमिक द फर्स्ट रीजन इज लार्ज कंज्यूमर बेस With over 40 crore users, Reliance Jio has captured the telecom market. And it enabling its 4G services during the initial days has given it an edge over its competitors. No wonder big players like Google and Microsoft were able to pounce on this opportunity. Second, impetus on self-reliance and make in India. India adopting the self-reliant approach, especially in the manufacturing sector, has given a big boost to players like Reliance to build an entire digital ecosystem in the country. Third, future-oriented. Be it Jio Gigafiber, IoT, Artificial Intelligence, e-commerce or retail, Reliance is expanding its territory into various sectors which are relevant and future-oriented. Mukesh Ambani has realized the potential of technology in India and is bringing about a tech revolution in the country. So this brings to the end of the video. Please like the video, share it with your friends and do consider subscribing to our channel.